the local news is in Papiamento. International news is mostly in English.
With the exception of social media. So our advertisement in social media does tend to be in English because we want everyone to understand. And also when you see written commercials in like billboards or advertisement, they also tend to be in English.
We have been protecting our language through newspapers, magazines, but also radio stations and the TV station.